and our kids in the pool.
At home, away from all that, we're really boring.
We're on our boat, because we're out in our neighborhood. There's a lot of fireworks, but they usually don't have them on the 4th. They have them like that weekend. The 4th is a Tuesday. And they're having them like all around East Hampton. There's fireworks and things like that.
So we've just given you like 7 different ways
to find us.
Well, find what? Yeah. No, that we won't know. She said, "How would we like to?" Were you listening to the question? How would we like to do it?
And then we just gave her finding us again because we're telling them we'll be on our boat.
We are so easily findable. It's like a joke. Like, why do we even pretend?
But I really do think that we're gonna have a great summer. Which one? The kids.
I think the kids might be a little bit. Carmen will be into it, and then I think Rafa might be into it, but I think Leo will be like terrified of it. And our dogs don't like fireworks. I don't think most dogs they get scared.
Usually we go off into our house in the mountains of Idaho, and we're able to get some pretty stellar fireworks.
Usually I just, you know, the barbecue thing is always the best for me. You know, family and friends and dogs and kids and, you know, just grilling and just having fun.
I'll actually be on a plane tomorrow night to go to London, and we're doing more of this. I'll be missing the celebrations this year, unfortunately.
I'm going to be hanging out with my moms, with the family, having a cookout in the backyard, you know, swimming and eating hot dogs and hamburgers and whatever else, and playing some house music all day. And that's my idea of a great 4th. And see some fireworks, hopefully.
That's usually like a work week for me. I believe I'll be in North Carolina and Florida and just moving around, doing what I got to do.
Why is July 4th usually a work week for you?
Well, I mean, that's what people usually party. And, you know, when they want to party, I'm usually one of the main people to call to entertain them.